It is no longer news that some YouTubers have given up their dreams of making money on YouTube just because they had issues with setting up their AdSense account. In today's video, I'm going to share with you, a step-by-step guide on how you can easily verify your AdSense account in less than 5 minutes with the newly introduced AdSense online verification process. This process has been around for a while, but recently YouTube chose to extend it to more creators in more countries. So if you are new here, I'm your tech informant. I do share tips on how to be a better content creator on YouTube. So if you love watching this type of content, you are welcome to the community. All you need to do is just to hit the subscribe button and turn on your notification. Now, if you are new to making money on YouTube or YouTube monetization, you need to understand that you need to reach a particular threshold that I know many of us are aware of. That is the 4,000 watch time hours and the 1,000 subscribers on your channel. You need to reach this threshold before you will be eligible to apply for monetization. But one good thing here is that you need to have an AdSense account, or you need to link an AdSense account to your YouTube channel before you can start making money from your YouTube channel. So this is where a good number of YouTubers normally run into issues. So one of these issues is this issue of AdSense PIN. But with this new introduction, this particular process of waiting for AdSense PIN has been eliminated. So you don't have to wait for any AdSense PIN. So when you log into your AdSense account, if you want to start this process, you have these two options. One is the fast online verification process that will take you like around 10 minutes. So now if you want to use this process, you click on verify now. So when you click on verify now, you will not be redirected to the personal platform or personal website. These people are working in partnership with Google. This will take you to their platform, where they will ask you that they need some information to help them to confirm your identity. So mind you, you must make sure that you have your ID card ready. Then here, they will ask you what country is your government ID from. So in my own case, I will choose Nigeria. So here, it will not take me to where it will ask me now to upload a photo of this ID. I choose Nigeria, and in Nigeria, I have these four options: driver's license, national ID, passport, and a voter's card. So any of these will do if you are submitting an ID from Nigeria. So I will choose a national ID, and then I'll be requested to take a clear photo of the front of the government ID. So I will click on the photo icon. And mind you, you must make sure that you place your ID on a clean or a plain background. You can see the example on the screen. Make sure that it's on a plain background. Let it not be, let it not be busy, just a very plain background, either white or black. So if your ID is darker, you use a lighter background. Then if your ID is lighter, you use a darker background so that the contrast will be obvious. So when this is done, then you take the photo, you then click on use photo. Then when you click on use photo, it will automatically request you to turn the back. So you turn the back and take a photo of the back ID and make sure that the photo is well light. So when you click on use this photo, it will now start processing the ID. So it will tell you that please wait as we process your upload. This may take a few seconds. In my own case, it took less than 30 seconds and everything was done. So here they will bring another page where you will be requested to verify your, your names and your date of birth. That's your bio data. Make sure that everything is correct before you start your facial scanning. So here you have the opportunity to make any changes if the name on your AdSense account is totally different from what you have on your ID. So when you have confirmed this, you click continue. Then here, when you click get started, you need to move your face to the left and then tilt it to the right, just gently, and then come back. So here you can see where we tilt slightly, look to the left and then move to the right and then come back and then take the picture. So when photo is taken, system will now compare your face with what you have on your national ID or your government issued ID. So when they verify it and everything goes well successfully, then you get this message: congratulations, you are done, thanks for verifying your identity. Then when you click done and go back to your AdSense account, you see that your identity verification is completed. So this is the easiest way you can verify your, you know, your AdSense account, that is if this option is made available to you. Now, I've had some people, you know, disputing that after this process, you still need to use your PIN to verify your identity. I have someone that commented in my past video that said that you still need to verify. So I need to reach out to the Google support and ask them, you know, to clarify this issue, because this is something new, especially to African creators. And they confirm that when you follow this online process, you don't need to wait for any PIN. This is the final. You know, most of us are familiar with the identity verification and the PIN, I mean the address verification, but with this, you don't need to verify your PIN. You get the point. So now, this could probably not be the best idea. That is, if you are using someone else's identity to verify your AdSense account, because if you are using someone else's identity that doesn't have access to, you know, all these features like scanning of their face, scanning of their ID and all those stuff, that could make everything very, you know, very stressful. So before you choose this process, make sure that you are the one using it, or if you are using someone else's identity to verify your AdSense account, you make sure that the person will be able to, you know, start this process and complete it. Finally, if you are about to reach the YouTube monetization threshold, or if you have already crossed the monetization threshold and you're about to apply for your YouTube monetization, and you're expecting a reasonable amount that you won't want to lose anything from your earnings, and you're not too sure about this applying for YouTube monetization and setting up of AdSense account, you can subscribe to my AdSense support program, where I will help you to apply for your monetization, set up your AdSense account, link it to your YouTube channel, do the verification for you, that is with your ID, and also, you know, set up your payment method where you receive your money, and also submit your tax info. So I'm going to do all the heavy lifting while you watch and wait, and I will also, you know, make sure that you get your first earning into your bank account. So if you feel that you will need this service, you can scan the QR code on the screen and then, you know, subscribe to my AdSense support, and I will help you all the way. So if this video was helpful, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and let me know your thoughts about this this process. And if your country is not in this in the list, or among the countries on the list, how do you feel? Or do you still believe that you can still make it with the typical ID and PIN verification? Please share your thoughts in the comment section and we'll discuss more about it. Thank you for watching, and I will see you in the next one.